Are you using and unable to share air while using AirDrop on your iPhone? This error can occur due to issues with network, compatibility, or device settings. In this guide, I'll show you how to fix the unable to share error in AirDrop on iPhone. Let's go over some solutions to get AirDrop working again. Solution 1, restart Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Go to Settings, tap on Wi-Fi, toggle Wi-Fi off, then back on. Go to Settings, tap on Bluetooth, toggle Bluetooth off, then back on. Reopen AirDrop and check if the error persists. Solution 2, turn off restrictions. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Screen Time, scroll down, tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. Select Allowed Apps, toggle AirDrop on the Enable it from the Control Center and Settings. Solution 3, enable AirDrop from settings for both device. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap general, select AirDrop, choose everyone for 10 minutes to make AirDrop visible and available to all nearby Apple devices. Check if AirDrop now appears in Control Center or settings. Now check again. Solution 4, sign out and back in to iCloud. Open settings and tap your Apple ID at the top. Scroll down, tap Sign Out, make sure you know your Apple ID password. Sign back in to your Apple ID, try AirDrop again after signing back in. Solution 5, update iOS. Go to Settings, tap on General, tap on Software Update. If an update is available, update it. After updating, test AirDrop again. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the unable to share error in AirDrop on your iPhone. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more iPhone troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.